I don't have any healing potions.
Not enough space.
This reminds me of my army days.
This is awful.
Go away.
Tell me, why am I
leave
picking
this
flowers?
Job of all.
Because you still can't see your beautiful girl.
It. No.
Healing potions would be nice.
Dude!
healing potions.
Some healing potions would be nice.
Wait, this Tomovoi looks familiar from the Gorgon Pass.
I don't know. These little fellows all look the same to me. He certainly looks like he was scared to death.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I need healing potions. awfully quiet.
I'm trying to imagine the flowers as monster trophies.
And does it work?
Sadly, not in the slightest.
Would be nice.
You've brought me flowers. That's nice. It's a pity that they'll go straight into my boiling cauldron. Stay a little while and you can taste the magical potion.
I can hardly wait.
And the potions are ready. Which one would you like to taste?
This concoction looks like coagulated blood. Give it to me.
Time to teach him a lesson.
How can I help you, Mr. Van Helsing?
Look, I know we're on the same side, but can I ask you something?
Certainly, mon ami. Anything.
It's about your feeding habits.
Ah, I was certain that this shameful topic will come up, but rest assured, I'm a reformed vampire.
So I could ask around just in case.
I'd be grateful if you left out the local rats, but otherwise, be my guest.
If I remember rightly, you became Van Helsing's ally when he arrived to defeat the vampire princes.
Lady Katerina. So, Your humble servant Vlados left an everlasting impression on your undead soul.
It was rather the enormous reward that the princess put on your head.
One of my biggest accomplishments in my afterlife.